Norway is now the first country to have more electric vehicles than pure gas-powered cars on the road. Norwegian officials say 26% of the vehicles on the road are fully electric. That's slightly higher than gas vehicles. The Road Federation believes EVs will outnumber diesel by 2026. Meanwhile, Norway appears to be on track of meeting its goal to end all new gas and diesel vehicle sales by next year. Already, electric cars make up more than 90% of new vehicle sales there.